Hey guys, welcome back. Today I will be showing you guys my clan emblem and what I did to make it. So yeah, I'm uploading this for all the people watching that wanna. If you wanna join my clan FoLD, just message me at FoLD Twiist. Right here, FoLD Twiist. I got our Pringles gamer picture, but that's all that I need to say. So let's get started. So first, obviously made the background, so if you go to tools, you'll find this. Just hit the back button on Xbox, or the select button on PlayStation, turn it around, if you know how to turn around. Then I used this thing, I used a circle and a square, and then I overlined it. I changed the opacity on the overlines by 13 each. So yeah, and then I put any kind of calling card I wanted. And so yeah, and I wanted to show you guys this funny thing I'm about to do. Just kidding, no, I've already done that once. I'll do it again for another video if you guys want me to. I want to show you guys this screenshot. And there's me trying to hit trick shots, that dude posing, me, another dude posing, that, like the beast mode shot. I'm gonna zoom in on it here. Boom. Hey, what if I liked it? Here's some of my emblems. So yeah, that's all today. Actually, let's look at Deadman's emblem, or screenshots. Oh, he doesn't have any. So yeah, that's all for today, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh.